If it's accessible, then why not go for it? And how much more when God enable you to do a thing? Because there's no power like the Holy Ghost power. In my glasses, so that's why I have to take them off. Hallelujah. We see this Bible. We pack this Bible. Yes. But who's ready to walk this Bible? Believe God, I am determined. I can smell it cooking in the Holy Ghost kitchen. Yes. Your Holy Ghost kitchen, Pastor. I can smell God cooking up something in the faith realm, Elder Paula.
You have the liberty to go to the front door and say, who is it? Because you know you have access.
see.
Yeah.
That's it. Right.
Come on. What they can see. Because see, they got to see, Bishop. One plus one on the chalkboard equals two. But my God can take a brown cow that eat green grass and give you white milk. And you don't understand it.
That's right.
That's the power of our God. The power of our God. He wants us to walk by faith. Walk by faith.
Come on.
Oh God. He wants us to walk by the word of God. Trust in the word of God. Amen. But people say, but in doubt and in fear. What if God don't do it? Amen. That means you need to pray and ask God to give you some faith. Scriptures, we walk by faith. We don't walk by sight.
That's right.
We don't walk by sight.
That's right.
If those that build the triple seven walk by sight, they wouldn't have built it.
That's right.
They got the triple seven, the 737, 747. They got these huge planes. What about the San Francisco Bridge? If they walk by faith, I mean by sight, they wouldn't have built it.
No.
I know y'all have seen documentaries, some of these places that people have built. I mentioned Dubai before. They got all these beautiful places, all these private islands and things that are man-made. Hallelujah. What about God being empowered by God? How we can do great things through God. As you said, Sister Janae, there is a God. There's a God that can part the Red Sea. There is nothing too hard for God. All he wants is somebody. Amen. I was looking. I don't remember exactly where I was. I think I was at home working in the yard, maybe. Hallelujah. And I saw this mother bird and the little babies. Hallelujah. And it blessed my soul, Apostle. Because the little babies, they were just sitting there with their mouth open.